Congratulations on the purchase of your Blazer EV. As you get ready for your first drive, we want to share some basic functions to get you on the road. Getting into the Blazer EV is the same as all newer Chevy models with a keyless access system. With a key fob with you, the doors or lift gate can be unlocked with the press of a button. Once you walk up, press the button here on the driver's door handle once, and it will unlock the driver's door. Or if you press it twice, it will unlock all doors. Now it's time to get in and power on the Blazer EV. At this point, you can view your charge status here. As you sit in the driver's seat, press the brake pedal or simply close the door, which will automatically power on the vehicle. You will see here the driver information center and the infotainment screens illuminate. You will also see the ready icon here in the driver information center. As you look around, there are several key functions that are the same as a gas vehicle. The seat adjustments are located here on the outboard side of the driver's seat, and the mirror adjustment buttons are located here on the door panel. The climate and radio controls are located near the infotainment screen, but there are also climate and radio controls located on the infotainment screen. Keep in mind, your vehicle comes equipped with a Google built-in system. This enables Google Assistant and Google Maps to be accessible from your center display. To activate the voice assistant, just say, "Hey Google," or press the speech button located here on the steering wheel. Google Maps is available here in the home screen and can be used to find nearby charging stations using this icon here. It can also help you route plan in the event of a long drive. This is just scratching the surface of what your vehicle with Google built-in has to offer, and I highly encourage exploring the Google Play Store to install some of your favorite navigation and entertainment applications. Now you are ready to drive. Remember, you will need to buckle your seatbelt in order to shift out of park if buckle to drive is enabled. You will notice the electronic precision shifter is located here on the right side of the steering column. The selected position P for park is illuminated in red on the shift lever, which is mirrored in the driver information center. As a reminder, the driver's seatbelt must be buckled to shift out of park. To shift into reverse, press the brake pedal, then pull the lever forward towards you and up. You will see the R is now illuminated here on the shift lever and here in the driver information center. To shift into drive, press the brake pedal and then pull the lever toward you and down. You will notice the D is now illuminated on the lever and in the driver information center here. To shift into neutral, like if you are going through a car wash, press the brake pedal and then pull the lever toward you and hold briefly. The N is now illuminated on the lever here and in the driver information center. After your drive, to shift into park, press the P button on the end of the lever here. You will see the P illuminated here on the lever and in the driver information center. Powering off your Blazer EV is as simple as powering it on. There are two ways to power off your vehicle. The first way is by simply pressing the off button on your infotainment screen and choosing vehicle off. The second way is by simply exiting the vehicle. Now that we're outside of the vehicle, let's talk a minute about charging. There's three types of charging for your Blazer EV. You can use level one, which is at home, using your standard 120 volt outlet. There's level two, which you can have professionally installed into your properly equipped garage using a 240 volt outlet and included cord set. And lastly, you could use public charging, called DC fast charging, which is the fastest way to charge when you're on the go. Your charge cord is located in the underfloor storage in the rear cargo area. To open the liftgate, you can either press the button on your key fob or use the AutoSense liftgate on the vehicle if enabled. Keep in mind, you will need to enable this feature after taking delivery of your vehicle. With this enabled, if you walk up to the vehicle and stand within 3 feet for 3 seconds, the liftgate will automatically open. The charge cord is located here. Now that you have the charge cord in hand, the charge port door is located here, integrated into the front fender. To open it, you press the area indicated here, and it opens automatically. If you are using a public DC fast charger, you will need to remove this dust cover. When plugging the cord into the vehicle, make sure it clicks into place. Your vehicle will chirp at you to indicate charging has begun. You can also look at your charge status indicator on the dash, located here. This indicator will turn blue initially when you plug in, indicating that the vehicle is making a connection to the charging station. If the indicator flashes green, the vehicle is charging. If solid green, the vehicle has finished its charge. In the event the indicator turns red, there is no charge going into the vehicle, which may indicate an issue with the connection or the charging station. There are two ways to close the charge port door. First, disconnect the charger. The first way to close the door is to press this button, allowing the door to close automatically. The second way is to simply get into your vehicle and shift it into gear. That wraps up your first drive. We hope you enjoy your Blazer EV and safe travels.